This controller has a feature that has completely changed the way I play Fortnite. And the feature I'm talking about is mouse click triggers. And with this controller, you can edit super fast with confirm on release, just like how mouse and keyboard players can. And here's a side-by-side example of me using the full range trigger compared to whenever I switch the digital tap triggers. And you can obviously see how this could be way better than just trigger stop. If you want to try this controller, hit the subscribe button.